College, built 1714 to 1743. It was devastated by the 1831 hurricane, rebuilt by 1833 and gutted by fire in 1926, and further restored by 1930. Further restoration was carried out in 1989 and is ongoing. Legal control passed to a local board of trustees in 1983. The college, now an Anglican seminary, is an affiliated institute of the University of the West Indies.